Price and Roach King, Louisiana. Please report to man number 6.
Yes, sir. We've got four red.
To man 8.
Okay, hold on. Throw up your score. You went 2? You went 2? Caution 2. Okay, and you went what? Okay, got it.
So 2 points.
So we got 2. Yes. Caution 2. Oh. So, right now, I have 2.
Caution 2.
I should have 6-4.
Lego.
Yes, that's right.
Blue should have six.
We've got 2. Got another 2 blue. We've got another 2 blue.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to direct your attention to mat number 2.
Time, Jack! Time. Okay. That last 2 did count.
Do we have a towel boy?
Nope. What do you mean? Why do we need a towel boy? Sweat?
The match now taking place on mat 2. Whistling this match for the final time is Mr. Ray Bruno of New York. Ray's had 37 years as a mat official. He's been with us since 1982. He had his official, his UWW license in 1991.
Hold on,
he's been a UWW Category 1 official since 1995. And he retired from UWW in 2010. Ray's officiated over 2 major championships.
Sam! It is, right? He brought up a good question. When they went for that body lock, whose body lock was that on the takedown?
Mateo Cisneros, Team Florida, the man number 8, please.
So, right, so I'm saying, put the takedown start on their feet?
But we went to the mat.
We're talking about the leg out? Yeah.
He was getting picked up, and so he
put his leg in. Yeah. Okay, so what I'm asking is, so we know the leg fell happened, but the body lock takedown.
What did you see?
Did it occur to the mat?
And then the
problem. Yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it. And the judge team went to the mat first and she took it.
So we got the takedown, then with that turn, is there no exposure
for that? No, because it was still in the face, so he hit him from the ground and went to his back. Not like a takedown from the back.
Okay, gotcha.
I saw exactly what you were thinking about. Yeah, man.
Okay, so
we're good.
So what's
that's the correct score. Start the clock.
Yeah, I got it. Oh, foot.
Yep. Oh. We got it.
One blue.
That's it.
There's it.
First it was a four and he came in and asked a question. That's why I thought I got
asked. Gentlemen, yeah. One more round of applause for Mr. Caden Judice.
Thank you, sir.
Yep.
Yep.
And then went dropping me for
Good enough for me. Good enough for me. Okay.
I gotta get in here.